It's 6:15. We have an update on an accident that killed an Annapolis musician and the D.C. Teachers Union president on Easter Sunday. Maryland State Police say Elizabeth Davis was drunk and speeding when she crashed into another car in Bowie. And that car was carrying John Starr. He was stopped at a traffic light. He died at the scene. Davis died at the hospital.